favors.
Wait a minute. First of all, my whole forehead wrinkle is just...
What forehead wrinkle? I mean, I got wrinkles on my forehead, too.
Welcome back. Welcome back, y'all. It's Sandy and Tamika from
Sister Saving You Sit. Y'all already know what kind of day it's going to be because we can't get any words out. But the words that we have to say is thank you for 12,000 subscribers. Y'all, when I say y'all showed out on a level of show out that I did not anticipate.
Oh, show out-ness level.
Literally, y'all, we had over 600 of y'all subscribe when we asked y'all to. 600. Don't make me cut a step.
If I could do that DJ Khaled thing, I'd be down here dancing. Okay, y'all.
So thank you so much. We are going to be doing a giveaway. So let's just talk about that.
Come do a giveaway, guys.
Just leave a comment down below. Tell us what your favorite, like, is Thanksgiving. It's about Thanksgiving.
Hey, tell us what you're thankful for.
No. Okay.
Tell us what's the favorite thing that we say all the time that y'all like.
Yes, like your our favorite phrases. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's do that.
That'll be good. We're going to give you $50 in Amazon, y'all.
Because okay. Walmart is tripping. And thank you to the last person that we had to do the giveaway. She was so patient with us.
Yeah.
Because Walmart just sent us through the ringer. But we're not going to talk about
that. Not Walmart.
We're just going to go ahead and do Amazon. Mm-hmm. So hopefully you guys are okay with that. That'll be an e-gift card. Mm-hmm. You should get it instantly. We haven't had issues with them.
All right, y'all. Now it's Monday, the 15th of November. We are heading into, we're Walmart.
We're actually in Walmart.
We're going to pick up a bunch of deals today.
We are.
A lot. Y'all, I'm actually going to get my turkey today. I haven't got it.
Yeah, we've been waiting.
I'm going to pick up my turkey today.
Yeah. Guys, we do have a midweek today.
I don't want to talk about that.
As well as the same one that's continuing. We have the 10 for 42 for the gift.
48.
Mine's 40.
Yours is 48.
It's 48. And then I have a 5/15 midweek. Tamika has a dollar for 10.
If y'all
dollar for 15,
me,
I think.
Yeah,
that's just really bad.
Dollar.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Other than that, guys, we have freebies. We have deals. We want to go get them things.
Let's get it right, y'all.
Let's go.
Head on in.
All right,
y'all. Are we already in? Okay,
let's go pick this stuff on up. All right.
I got a free razor for you. We got this Hybrid Flex 4 or the Hybrid Comfort 3. And our store is $5.68. Most of y'all is going to be way less than ours.
Yep.
They have around here.
It's okay because we're going to pick them up regardless.
$5.68. Okay. Mm-hmm. $3 off of one in SS 1114. $3 back on Ibotta. That's a limit of three, guys.
Limit of dose. Free I said limit of dose. It's limit three.
It makes it free plus a 58-cent money maker.
Yeah.
Definitely pick this thing on up.
Yeah, I would get it. So you go ahead and let that thing.
But then somebody's basket. This is the whole theme of the next 2 months in the basket.
Big facts.
All right.
All right. Often, I don't know what's going on. But here is the lemon meringue. I can't even say it. It's the OA case. Thank you. Yogurt. These are they're a dollar. We have a 50 cent back on Ibotta and 65 cent on Checkout 51, guys. The Checkout 51, it's not. It's on coupons.com app. Oh, Jesus.
Makes it free plus a 15 cent moneymaker, y'all.
Ooh, just work with me. I'm sorry, y'all, but pick it on us.
Yeah, so the next deal is on the Just a Jet Fluff Marshmallows. These are 10 ounce. They're on rollback for a dollar. I have a $1.48 back on Ibotta. Makes it free plus a 48 cent moneymaker.
Yes.
Now, a lot of y'all have said that y'all got different deals.
I have 10 cents on these jet puffs.
Yeah,
so please understand that. Yeah, there is a 50 cent. I think there's even like a 25 cent, guys. You just gotta look into
it. But this is the first time I got a freebie that she didn't get, y'all.
Yeah.
It's
so
crazy.
But this is also a combo deal, and we're about to tell you about this combo deal.
Okay,
so you have to pick up one of these.
One jello.
For a dollar. Yeah, so these are a dollar, guys. One jet puff for a dollar, so we're at $2. And then we have the Cool Whip for $1.26.
This is $3.26. Now, with the 20th, you get 25 cent here.
Yep.
75 cent on the Cool Whip.
Yep.
And if you have the free after rebate, it'll be free. So you get $1.48 back.
Yep.
That makes it, when you buy all three, you get a 75 cent bonus from Ibotta.
Yep.
So it'll make it final price 3 cents or a penny each.
You'll just have to adjust your math accordingly.
Yes, whatever rebate you got, adjust your math. Cindy has 10 cents. She still, hers
I'm
is
still
gonna be
going
90
to get
cents
it,
all three.
Because it'll be about 90
Fantastic
cents.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Y'all. So. Pick it on up.
Yep, pick it on up, y'all. Here's the next deal. It is on the Hellman sauces. Now, we know y'all think these sauces nasty.
They are.
And they are, okay? But that's okay because we're still going to pick them up because they're free. Okay, so these are $3.47 in our store, guys. So here's the deal breakdown. We're about to read it right here. We got 50 cent in the Save 1114.
Mm-hmm. We got a dollar back on Ibotta on each single one. All
yep.
of them.
All of them have an Ibotta.
Okay. Then we got 2,000 points back on Fetch, guys. Check it. I think it's a limit of four.
It
or
is
five.
A limit of five, I think.
So check it. You can only use 2 50-cent coupons, okay?
Yeah, because it's a limit of two on the coupon, and we're not sure if it'll beep or not.
Won't even work.
We just going to get two.
So
they nasty.
Pick up two. It'll make them free plus 3 cent money make on each bottle.
Yeah.
So 6 cents free.
Yeah.
I don't know.
I mean, you know.
I'm going
to
get this.
But I'm going to try to figure out something to do to make them taste a little bit better to our liking, y'all.
Yeah.
If I come up with something, I'll let y'all know.
Oh, yeah.
All
okay,
right.
Okay, guys, so the next deal is on the Spindle Liquid. It is sweetener. It's $3.48 in our store. We're going to buy two for $6.96. We're going to use the four off of two and save $11.14, guys. Now, we
traditionally have problems with these coupons, so we will let you know, okay?
Yeah, we will.
And then we're going to submit to Ibotta for $2 off of one rebate, so it'll make them both free, plus $1.04 moneymaker.
Yep.
All right? It's so if it's good, it's keto-friendly too. Pick that thing on up.
Mm-hmm.
Sweeten up something.
All right.
All right, on this press and see, Glad press and seal wraps, $2.98 in our store.
Mm-hmm.
You have a dollar printable, excuse me, or a dollar on the coupons app. Then we're going to go into Shopkick to scan for 415 kicks. That's $1.66. Makes the final cost 32 cents. And it is a good deal.
Yeah, my arm's hurting too, y'all.
It is. We went ahead and picked it up, guys. It scans in the Shopkick, so don't worry about that. Mm-hmm. So go ahead and pick it on up. All right, y'all.
Two freebies if you have these fetches. Now, guys, the first deal is on the finished deep cleaner. These are priced at $3.77 in our store. You are going to use the $1.50 on coupons.com app, 50 cents on the Ibotta app, and 2,000 points on fetch, which is $2, making it free and a 23 cent money maker. The other option is to do the finish jet dry rinse aid, and what's going to determine this is going to be your fetches, guys. Okay, you might have all of them, you might have none of them, you might have one of them. These are $3.97. It's the same thing, $1.50 on the coupons app, 50 cents on Ibotta, $2 on fetch, makes it free and a 3 cent money maker, guys. We don't have this one, but we just know that it's out there. Okay,
yeah, we have this one,
we have that one, yeah. And then I have the one for this one, and this is a pretty decent deal as well, guys, but it'd be like a dollar and some change using the $2 coupon that's in the insert. But guys,
check your fetch
and just make sure that you can either do one or the other of these deals and make one of them free, because we only have one coupons.com at $1.50. the other ones would be dollar coupons in the paper, I think. Okay, so just keep that in mind. All right, y'all,
it's on the Depend silhouettes. These are priced at $11.97 in our store. If you scan these, guys, we do have an Ibotta rebate for $5 back on one, and so we have a $2 printable coupon that'll be linked in the list below. And then check your fetch accounts for 4,000 points on fetch, which would be $4, making these just 97 cents. So a really fantastic deal. Go ahead and pick it up, y'all.
What
other product?
What you talking about? Oh, y'all, listen. Okay, listen, y'all. This is Campo Finique. It's $3.97. And then there's another Campo Finique. This is going to be in the chapstick area for the cold sore treatment. These are $3.98, y'all, okay? So these are your two options. One penny difference, okay? Will you take that back? We have these $1.50 printables, and I think they're in other places. In their inserts as well. These are $3.97, $3.98, $1.50 coupon, $1.50 Ibotta rebate. Makes them 97 or 98 cents. So that's not too shabby. We typically pick these up when it comes around. So, and it's a limit of one, so just keep that in mind.
If you get cut, itchy, burnt, or bit, okay?
She said cut, itchy, burnt, or bit.
And it helps with the pain, so yeah. All of that stuff.
All of that in one. Okay, y'all, pick it on up.
I got a hose in my mask and it's about to blow my eye up. Okay, here
we go. Her eyes probably crying.
They are. These Nivea's body washes is the next deal. They're $3.76. We're going to buy two for $7.52.
We are.
We're going to use that three off of two, and that's $11.14. We're going to submit to Ibotta for $2.50 rebates.
Yep.
Total of $3. Makes it $1.50 for two for two. Or 76 inches.
76.
Y'all, I'm sorry. This that wind got up in my eye hole. And I can't even breathe.
Yeah.
Okay, but anyway.
This is a good deal.
Each. Yeah. Fantastic deal. If you need some body wash.
Yeah, go ahead and pick it on
there. Put it in the basket.
Yeah. All right. Christmas come around. Y'all better throw that stuff in there.
Okay, guys. So the next deal is on this Dove deodorant. It's $5.26 in our store. We're going to pick up two for $10.52. We're going to use two of the $3 off of one coupons and save $11.14. Then submit to Ibotta for $2.50 rebates. Then head over to Fetch for 2,000 points on two. Guys, this expires. Mine says today it may not or may not.
Yeah,
may
it keeps resetting, y'all.
Makes it 52 cents or just 26 cents each. Not bad. Now, we do know it's free at other places, but I'm going to go ahead and pick it up today just in case it don't reset.
Big facts.
All right, y'all.
Y'all, I'm about to move on to the next deal because we're right here buying. And this is on the gold bond, guys. So we put these two bad boys into the cart. These are priced at $4.97. Sorry, hold on. Let me go. It's okay. These are $4.97, guys, and so is this one. So we have this $2 coupon, and it just excludes the trial size and hand creams. So make sure you don't pick up the hand cream, but we're going to test it out. It's $4.97. Use the $2 coupon. Submit for $1.50 back on Ibotta. Makes it $1.47. For Gold Bond, it's not bad, especially at Walmart without, like, a gift card promo or CVS or Walgreens. So pick it on up.
Uh-huh.
Okay, it's the Vans Waffles. They're $2.97.
Blueberry or original.
They both have separate rebates on Ibotta, guys. Mm-hmm. We have these dollar coupons, so we're going to give this a go. Dollar coupons, it'll be linked on the list. They're, you'll pay $1.97. You'll get back $1.50 on Ibotta. Makes them just 47 cents. I'm going to try these, y'all, because Tamika said they're good, so like I'm going to grab the blueberries, and we'll see what we're working with. All right, y'all, pick it on up.
Okay, guys, so we talked about this deal last week, and we have a deal on these Sara Lee sweet loaves. They're priced at $2.78 in our store, so you just need to pick up one. We have 75 cents on Checkout 51, 75 cents on Swagbucks, and 88 cents, which is 220 Shopkicks scans plus kicks, which is 88 cents, y'all, making these just 40 cents. So fantastic deal. You also may want to check your Ibotta rebates. Some people may have Ibottas on these as well, but we do not. But fantastic deal. All right, y'all, pick it on up.
Y'all, Sammy don't know about these tasty papas. She needs to see this commercial.
I don't even know.
50
yes, they're $2.50. No problem.
Okay, guys, we are 50 cents back on our bottom. Makes it just $2. Not too bad. Y'all, to start at $4.09.
Yeah, just make sure you check them, guys, because when we scan them, yes, when we scan them, they say $2.50. So we felt like $2 is not too bad to bring you a Lay's deal for two buckaroonies.
Buckaroonies.
So, yeah. You know, pick them on up, I guess. All right, bye.
So here's the next deal. It's on the Pepsi Cola. These are $5.28 in our store. We scanned them, say $5.28. We was hoping they was on rollback like the other ones, but anywho, we have $3 off on Ibotta, making these just $2.28 for the 12-pack. This is a great deal, guys, so go ahead and pick them on up. All right, y'all. Oh, well, let me go ahead and tell y'all about this, because the Pepsi Zero Sugar and the Pepsi Zeros, these are on rollback for $3.98. We have $2 back on Ibotta, making them just $1.98. Guys, this is also a great deal.
Fantastic deal, y'all.
Yeah, we're going to pick these up. All right, y'all.
Hey, guys, here's the next deal.
Fabuloso antibacterial.
Yeah, these are $2.98, I think.
They are.
Right? Okay.
In our store. Buy two. $5.96. Submit to Swagbucks for $2.50 off of two.
Yep.
Go on over to Ibotta, submit for two, $1 rebates.
Yep.
Makes it $1.46 for both of these bad boys, or just 73 cents each.
Mm-hmm.
That's not bad, y'all.
Y'all know what
Clean
it is.
Clean that house up for, yeah, the neighbors.
And it's antibacterial. Guys, I literally used this Sunday to clean my floors and my sinks and everything else all at the same time.
Yeah, it's all antibacterial. It's multi-purpose.
Mm-hmm.
Pick it on up, y'all.
Okay, guys, here's the next deal.
It's on these Bertolli's pasta sauces. They're $2.24. We're going to buy two.
Yep, for $4.48, guys.
Yep, we're going to submit to Tada Swagbucks for $1.50 off two.
Yep.
Then we're going to Checkout 51 for $1.25 on each one.
Yep.
Makes them 48 cents, 24 cents each. This is a fantastic deal for some darn Bertolli.
Yeah, and thanks for bringing that to our attention. It's been the same deal, but we had our math wrong, so thank y'all. Y'all keep we'll us on our P's up. And Q's. But we getting this all right now.
Yeah, so the next deal is on these Hidden Valley Ranch dip mix packets. They're $1.74.
Yep.
Buy two for $3.48. We're going to use a 50-cent printable, guys, or 250. 150-cent printable, because it won't let you print but one.
Yeah.
And then 150 cents on the coupons app. Then we're going to submit for two 25-cent Ibotta rebates, guys. Making it $1.98. Making it.
Yep.
$1.98 or just 99 cents each. So not bad.
That's not bad for these at all. Because they're always expensive. Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right, y'all. Pick it on up.
Hey, guys. So we're out of the store, and I say we because me and Tamika just realized that we completely forgot to record the outro. So with that being said, y'all just got me. Anywho, guys, so everything, and when I say every single coupon that we scanned today, paper coupon, went through flawlessly. We had such a great transaction today. The Splenda coupon, the four off of two Splenda came off. So that is a moneymaker. So fantastic deal there. And I used the scan an item, scan a coupon. So if it's two items, scan your two items, scan a coupon. Every single one of my coupons went through. I used the paper Campo Finique. I used the paper Celestial coupon for the teas. I used a lot of paper coupons today. So everything went through fine, guys. So again, thank you so, so, so much for 12,000 subscribers, guys. You guys are such a blessing. We are so appreciative for you. And don't forget to enter into the giveaway. We'll be doing a $50 Amazon giveaway. Just make sure that you comment down below, what is your favorite saying? Like, what is what you would want us to put on merchandise if we were to do merchandise? What would you want? So just let us know down in the comments below. That is just wonderful. We're just so excited. But guys, thanks so much for tuning in. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget our goal is 13,000 by the end of the year. And we can do that because you guys are just absolutely fantastic. We really appreciate your support. So bye, y'all. Have a good one.